हमारे लेटेस्ट वीडियो के बारे में जानने के लिए सब्सक्राइब और बेल आइकॉन दबाएं।
दिवाली इंट्रोडक्शन। दिवाली इज वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट फेस्टिवल्स इन इंडिया। दो दिस इज प्राइमरीली अ फेस्टिवल ऑफ हिंदूज। नाउ द पीपल ऑफ अदर कम्युनिटीज ऑल्सो पार्टिसिपेट इन द सेलिब्रेशन। इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द फेस्टिवल ऑफ लाइट। The houses and buildings are illuminated with lights and diyas. The whole area shines with decorating lights. In fact, the preparation of Diwali begins several days prior to the festival. People clean their houses, whitewash or paint the walls of the house and get ready for the grand celebration. Historical importance. Diwali has a great historical and religious importance. It is believed that on this day the Lord Ram, along with his wife Sita and brother Lakshman, returned to his native place Ayodhya after 14 years of exile. On their arrival, the natives of Ayodhya celebrated with lights and greetings. They also distributed sweets to mark their reunion. Since then, this day has been celebrated as Diwali with traditional fervor. What has changed and what not? Over the years, Diwali has changed a lot. Earlier, the earthen diyas were used in large number, but things have changed a lot. Not even diyas come in the form of electric lights. The string lights have replaced the traditional lanterns. The use of crackers has become more common and widespread. The pollution level due to increase in use of such chemical-based crackers has become harsher to the nature and environment. Earlier, Diwali used to be more of a community affair, but now it is focused on personal celebration. Irrespective of changes, there are certain things that remain the same. The hustle and bustle found in markets during the days of Diwali remains unchanged. People still buy lots of clothes and jewelries on this occasion. The excitement and enthusiasm among the people have also not reduced. Need to celebrate eco-friendly and pollution-free Diwali. It's natural for the people to express their happiness and festivities by some means, wearing new dresses, cleaning and making their houses shine, eating sweets and other delicacies are understandable and acceptable in any civilized society. However, the problem arises when people just think of their momentary happiness at the cost of nature and others. In this connection, crackers are the biggest culprit of both environment as well as the mental peace. Every year on just the Diwali night, tons of pollutants are released into the atmosphere. This endangers the life of the whole community as air is breathed by all. Besides this, the children, old people and sick individuals find it extremely difficult to bear the deafening sound of crackers. Conclusion. Festivals are the best way to show one's happiness and pleasure. Diwali definitely provides the opportunity to all to display one's gladness. This can be done through different ways. We should choose the way that is delightful to not only us but others also. Again, the greeting for Diwali. Enjoy Diwali, but do not harm the nature and environment. Thanks a lot.